called Baby Blues in a Square Vase by Jean Swan Gordon. Jean would begin her paintings by outlining them in ink before adding watercolor. Often the bouquets came from her own garden. To see more of her work, visit Harvest Gold.